What should I do with this?
Put the amulet on the altar to possess all the riches of the temple.
The riches of the temple? Mine, and mine alone! You're unworthy of the Goldthorn Crown, Majesty. Take him away.
Your sister, Queen Melisandre, is ill unto death. Even with all my wizardly powers, I, Lucius, cannot save the Queen. My potions can only delay her passing. And yet, there is hope. I know where to find the cure that will save your sister. Look at the mirror. Silver Star, there lives a great beast, the Golden Dragon. The dragon knows the secret of the elixir of life. I would make the journey myself, but I must tend to the Queen. I fear my care is all that keeps her alive. You'll go? You have my gratitude, but there's no time for travel. The Queen will surely perish. Step through the mirror. My magic will transport you.
the order of the Regent of Goldthorn. This place is forbidden. I'm sorry to leave you hanging, Pest. I'll return later to seal your fate.
Fair lady, please help me. That man has pledged to kill me. You free me before my time is at hand? My! What's this in my pocket? Here, take this. You're sure to find it useful. one more step. Please untie the rope so I can finally leave this cage. Thank you, Princess. Please allow me to introduce myself. I am Muir, the Tower Servant. How can I repay your kindness? So you seek the cure? My friend Rald must know of this recipe. He is a dragon. They are masters of knowledge. The gate is locked, but I can open it. Don't worry about the masked man. We'll hide from him.